Well, there's a little jewel nestled in western Baltimore County that's getting national recognition tonight. Catonsville has been named one of the best places to live by Money Magazine. So 11 News reporter Rob Roblin went there to find out why it deserves the distinction. Now, Rob, I've got to tell you, I love Catonsville, so I'm not terribly surprised, but I hear you ran into a big party.
Oh, yeah, big party here today. Everybody who is anybody was here today for the party. And I'll tell you something, are the folks here in Catonsville proud? When Money Magazine says you're the 49th best place to live in America, it's time to celebrate.
3, 2, 1.
There was cake and speeches, and all the local elected officials were here.
300,000 communities across this country, and they're 49th, it's pretty special. And it's really indicative of the quality of the community.
This is like small town America. And I think that the magazine's recognition of our hard work and the way that we all work together is proof that it is the best city and it is small town America.
The celebration took place at the farmers market. And the folks who live in Catonsville will tell you real quick, Money Magazine is just finding out what they have known for years.
This is just not a close-knit community. Everybody loves everybody.
Well, it's like a small town, but it's right on the outskirts of a larger city, so it's really the best of both worlds.
What's so great about Catonsville? The friendliness of everyone, our churches, our schools. Everybody's there to help each other.
Catonsville has been around for over 200 years, and Peggy Bailey, who works at Jennings Cafe and was named best waitress in the country in 2004, knows Catonsville, and she knows what makes it great.
Because there's so many good people here. So everyone works together, everyone helps each other, and the children, everybody help each other around. That's what it's all about.
Now, Money Magazine says the number one best place to live in America is Middleton, Wisconsin. Awfully cold up there. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.